Next, here's a band with an 80s sound that's upbeat, but at the same time, very country. Highway 101.
Darling, were you listening when I called you late last night? Or did the sleep get in your eyes? Did it blind me from your sight? Or was she lying with you? Was it hard for you to speak? And did you tell her she was sleeping in the bed you made for me? And did you tell her she was sleeping in the bed you made for me? Did she like my satin sheets? And did you sing her to sleep? And my pillow that you slept on, did it bring her sweet dreams? Did you tell her she was sleeping in the bed you made for me? Feather down, and the headboard, it came from an old house that was about to be torn down, and the songs you always sang to me, oh, fall asleep, did they sound the same to her in the bed you made for me?
This is a song that Cactus and Curtis wrote. It's on the album entitled Highway 101, the one that we're plugging now. Here's one called One Step Closer.
His back to the door. Guess a new award all the time. I'm walking over, gonna
Any George Jones fans out there? All right, we got some up here too. So we're gonna do a song for you. It's an old obscure George Jones song, one called What Am I Worth Here on Earth? I reckon my daddy thinks I'm a pretty good kid. I've been blamed, but I ain't ashamed of a couple of things that I did. I learned a golden rule before I started to school, like every little youngin' should do. I mean a lot to my mom and pop, I just hope I mean something to you. What am I worth here on earth, darling, if I can't have you? I just can't find any peace of mind with anything that I do. Well, I don't know why you make me cry, and darling, won't you give me a clue? What am I worth here on earth if I'm not worth nothing to you? To be president, I think I can do it for you. They would picture my face all over the place for all the things that I do. Well, now I might get my name in the Hall of Fame or even in the book of who's who. But what am I worth here on earth if I'm not worth nothing to you? What am I worth here on earth, and darling, if I can't have you? I just can't find any peace of mind with anything that I do. Well, I don't know why you make me cry, darling, won't you give me a clue? What am I worth here on earth if I'm not worth nothing to you? Sugar booger, now what am I worth here on earth? Tell me what am I worth here on earth? But now what am I worth here on earth if I'm not worth nothing to you?
Keep them hands a-clappin'. by Harlan Howard and Rodney Crowell, the only one they wrote together, and we got it. It's called Somewhere Tonight.
We got anybody in here ever drink a small, small little thimble full of whiskey?
Oh, yeah!
Anybody ever drink like a big bucket full of whiskey in here?
Bye.
what you do, I'll do it better. You'd never be the woman I could be. But you don't have a heart or any feelings, so I can't even ask for sympathy.
Oh, whiskey, if you were a woman,
I'd fight you and I'd win. Lord knows the world.
Oh, whiskey, if you were a woman, I'd drive him from his tangled mind for love. Oh,
we got one more song for you here. It's called Good Goodbye.
Everybody clap along.
Make us here.
From all of us to all of you out there in Austin City Limits, we'd like to wish you a good goodbye.
Do to try to get it through that I needed his affections. He'd just sit around at home with his buddies on the phone. We'd never make connections. Now I'm gonna take a break from all the shake and bake. Someone else can take it over. There ain't no better time to start.
And somewhere in the night when I don't turn out the light, he's gonna see the truth. And he's gonna know we are through. This is a good goodbye. I ain't feeling guilty because I've done the right thing. Good goodbye.
I got my radio up and I'm starting to sing.
Austin City Limits was made possible by this station and other public television stations, with additional funding provided by a special grant from the people at Budweiser, brewing the world's largest selling beer.